Assalamu alaikum friends, today I will discuss how to fix partial red or pink screen problem in laptop. This problem is seen in many laptops. How do you solve this problem? First, lightly press on the skin body of your laptop with your finger. Keep pressing lightly from all sides of the laptop. However, this solution is not a permanent solution, it's a temporary solution. If there is such a problem, the permanent solution is to change your display. Thanks for watching.